Italian Greyhound. The Italian Greyhound, also known as the IG or Iggy, is the smallest of the sighthounds. Dogs similar to the modern Italian Greyhound have been noted in art from Europe and the Mediterranean region dating back over 2,000 years. With such a long history, the exact origins or development records are difficult to trace. It is generally accepted that it spread from the Mediterranean to other parts of Europe and had become particularly widespread by the Middle Ages in southern Europe. Its popularity among the nobility of Renaissance Italy is responsible for the breed's name. Unfortunately, the trend of breeding designer small dogs led these dogs to be bred selectively for small size, resulting in declining quality and near extinction in Europe by World War II. But enough sound specimens had been brought to the US by then, and imports back into Europe helped revive the breed. The breed has remained popular as a companion for hunting small game, as well as a family pet. Time for some rough trivia. While the Italian Greyhound is found in a wide variety of colors and markings, a dog with which of these markings is disqualified as per American Kennel Club standards? A. White markings. B. Brindle markings. Or C. White and black markings. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. The adult Iggy has a height in the range of 13 to 15 inches and weighs between 7 and 14 pounds. The overall appearance is of a miniaturized greyhound, smaller and more slender in all proportions. A curvaceous outline with a slight arch over the loin and good rear angulation provide it the double suspension gallop seen in normal-sized greyhounds. The head is narrow, long, and tapering to the nose. Eyes are always dark and medium in size. The ears are small, thrown back, and folded except when alerted. The coat is short, glossy, and soft to the touch. Coat color is either solid or a combination of white with a range including black, blue, fawn, cream, red, and sable. Grooming. Shedding is minimal in the case of the Italian Greyhound, requiring an occasional brush and a monthly bath. Wiping with a damp cloth after walks can be useful in removing skin irritants like burrs and seeds. The breed is particularly susceptible to periodontal disease, which can be prevented with good dental care, daily brushing of teeth, and occasional dental cleaning by a vet. Cleaning of ears and trimming of nails has to be regular. Temperament. The Italian Greyhound is a playful, gentle, and sensitive dog. It is devoted to its family, craves being around humans, and gets along well with children, but it is generally recommended for families with older or no children. It is reserved with strangers and can be a reasonably good watchdog because of its propensity to bark. Some dogs of the breed can be slightly timid. It is also generally friendly with other dogs, but care should be taken with larger animals to not hurt this slightly fragile dog. Training. The Iggy is an intelligent dog like the larger Greyhound and can be trained for agility, lure coursing, and other performance trials. It enjoys running around and shows a high predator drive when faced with small animals. Though a reasonably active dog, its exercise needs can be met with a good walk or a game indoors. Health. The life expectancy of the Italian Greyhound is 12 to 15 years. Its bones are particularly fragile as a puppy, and it should be prevented from jumping off higher surfaces during its early months. Apart from dental issues, some other common disorders can be epilepsy, hip degeneration, patellar luxation, progressive retinal atrophy, alopecia, hypothyroidism, and von Willebrand's disease. Attention-loving and affectionate, the Italian Greyhound is a gentle, sensitive animal. Bred to play the dual role of hunter and companion, it is highly adaptable to life in the city or in the country. Find out if the Italian Greyhound would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklinscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. According to the American Kennel Club standards, dogs with brindle markings are not accepted as Italian Greyhounds. Apart from this, a dog with tan marking normally found on black and tan dogs of other breeds is also not acceptable. That does it for the Italian Greyhound. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.